Now to the latest numbers. More than 3,500 new coronavirus cases were reported today here in the county. That's a little bit of a drop off from yesterday and Friday, when nearly 4,500 cases were reported both days. 24% of all tests taken were positive. For the second straight day, though, no new deaths were reported. County health officials say 46 more people, though, were hospitalized, 9 of them in the ICU.